गाइस सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे YouTube चैनल को और बेल के आइकन को दबाना मत भूलिए ताकि आपको साथ के साथ नोटिफिकेशन चले जाए तब भी जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए और बेल के आइकन को दबाना मत भूलिएगा ताकि आपको दिस के एसटीजी की सबसे लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के बारे में सबसे पहले पता चले
Yo guys, this is KSTG Herman and how are you guys? Welcome to my video guys. Today I'm showing you how you can increase your channel views and how you can increase your channel growth with the help of this very special tool called TubeBuddy. Let me show you where from where you first you can download it. I'm not showing you TubeBuddy directly. First I'm showing you where you can download this. It is a let me tell you first what is exactly TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy is a extension. It's a browser extension which is mainly made for Chrome browsers and for Mozilla Firefox browsers. It is mainly made for this Google Chrome and mainly used in Google Chrome. I have seen it in mainly used in Google Chrome browsers, but some people use it on Mozilla Firefox too. So yeah, now let me show where you can download it. Here, when you will come in your Google Chrome browser, I am telling you the method for Google Chrome guys. I am not telling you for Mozilla Firefox because I don't use that, but you can also download it for that. But for that you have to download it from their official website, TubeBuddy's official website. Just search on the search TubeBuddy for Mozilla Firefox, then you can get it as a browser extension for your Mozilla Firefox browser. So now let's get back to Chrome web browser. We are going to the Chrome web store. I am showing you from where you can download TubeBuddy for your Chrome browser on your PC. So here is the Chrome web store. In the search box you have to type TubeBuddy. Simply type TubeBuddy, search it, click enter. Here in the only ones is only in my case only one result showed, but also in your case it will also show only one result. It is not showing that it is showing that it's added. That means that it's added into my browser. It has been added to my browser. Let me show you what are the functions. See, it's YouTube certified and it's TubeBuddy, the premier YouTube channel management toolkit rated by the best. I know some of them. This is, oh damn it, what the heck. Oh no, don't play the video man, don't play. So here is this app man. As you can see, there is a description written. Its download size is 7.3 MB, but it will take more space, 15 or 30 MB space in your computer. But man, that's peanuts. That space, 30 MB or 15 MB, is just peanuts in my point of view. Because if you are getting this premier service to increase your channel growth and views, then what do you need man? Then what do you need? Just download it man. And don't forget to see here if it's compatible with your device. If it shows that it's compatible with your device, like it's showing in my case, so then only download it. If it's not showing that it's not compatible with your device, then don't download it. So yeah, so now let me show you what the functions that it provides. Here is my channel. This is KSTG. If you have not subscribed till now, subscribe it and click the bell icon also if you have not clicked. So let's get back to the topic. Go in your video manager. You can also I came to my video manager, but I forgot to show you one thing. Let me go back to my channel tab. This is taking some time guys, please bear with me please. So I am going back to the My Channel tab to show you one function that I just missed. So here is the channel loaded back again, my channel. So yeah, in this channelitic options, if you didn't download TubeBuddy, you will only get to see these six options: home, videos, playlists, channels, discussion and about section. But if you download TubeBuddy, you will get to see this channelitics option also, and it's a very useful option, guys. With this you can view your live subscriber counts without going on the livecounts.net website. You can also go to that website, guys, but I would, if you are a TubeBuddy user, then you don't need to go there. You can see your live counts here. As you can see, my live count is showing that it's 1424 subscribers. You can compare your channel with any other channel. I have compared it. Let me show you how quickly. Let me show you that, man. Like if I go on YouTube once again. Like if I go to YouTube and if I go on a channel to see its views and statistics, then I can also click on that channelitics option. So then it will show me my comparison with that channel. So let me show you that quickly, guys. Let me go to anybody other's channel, like let me go to the Viral World's channel. I like him very much, man. If you have not subscribed him, subscribe him too. He's a great guy. He makes animated kind of videos. Yeah. So if you can see, he has way more subscribers than me. 105,000. If you say it in an Indian unit, then you could say 105,618. But if you say it in the international unit option, then you could say it 105,618 subscribers. So here is the channelitics option. Now I will show you how it shows our channel, my channels, or your, if you are doing it, your channel's statistics, and it will compare your channel with the channel you just selected. Like I just selected Viral World's channel. So yeah, as you can see, I just gained 520 subscribers in 30 days, and he gained 6.77k subscribers in the last 70 days, guys. That's what it shows to you with this channelitics option. So let me go back to my account quickly, to my channel. I clicked back. Oh, yeah, I am back. So now let me show you some other features of this. It's taking some time. Let me go into my video manager option quickly. Not gonna take much time, guys. It's only already a 7.5 minutes video done. Yeah, let it quickly load. Yeah, it loaded. It's loaded. Here, guys, if you see this option of this TubeBuddy logo option with this calendar option, then if you click on that, then you could schedule your videos. You could schedule your publish, and you can schedule your sunset videos. Let me go in this schedule option, guys. Let me show you that. You can, with this option, guys, you can schedule your videos. I don't know if it's available in the free version. I am on the free version. You can go on this option by going on any videos too. Let me show you that practically. Now I am gonna show you with this screenshot. Like if I just uploaded this video, how to hack shop clues, I would click on this TubeBuddy option. Here are so many options there. Tools, launchpad option, this launchpad tab, and this quick links tab, and this info tab. This is all they give you in this package of this TubeBuddy. Main is this tools tab. Let me click on that. So yeah, there is this scheduled publish option. So now you can, oh, they are saying that you have to upgrade your license. So guys, if you are using a free version like me, then you can't publish your videos. It doesn't matter to me because I don't use schedule publish. I publish my videos on time. I don't schedule it already. And you can't even use this sunset video option. It is also available in the pro version if you upgrade your license. So let me show you some other features that it provides in the free license. This option, guys, this publish to Facebook option, you can, with this option you can publish your videos to Facebook automatically. This share tracker option helps you to count. It will show you how much your videos are shared, how much your videos are being shared. And this social monitor will also show you some stats about how many times your videos are shared and something like that. And with to with promotion, this is a very very useful option. I don't use it, but I know about it because it helps your videos. It does a kind of a promotion of this of your videos. You can do a featured video promotion or you can do description promotion. Guys, and you can click on this what's this option, then I think it would take you on this window. You can read yourself that. And let me go back. Let me show you some other things that I wanted to show you in this option. Let me quickly. So yeah, this thumbnail generator option, it's a very very useful option, guys. I use it very much and it's my favorite. So it will help you make thumbnails very easily. You can select your background, like I would select this blue background. I think this blue kind of background, I would quickly select mine. Let me quickly select it. Now the background is done. Now let me go, let me click, oh shit. Now click on continue. Then it, in the step 2, it will show you layers. You can add text, image, shapes and templates if you want. I would choose to add a text. Let me clear that. Let me put my, damn it, my new intro. So let me just do it very very quickly. No, not gonna take much time of yours, guys. You can select type of text also, whatever type of text you want. Now let me add it. It's here. As you can see, you can adjust the text. And now I would click on continue. It would show you your video, your thumbnail preview. Your thumbnail will appear like that. So yeah. And now let me add some shapes in that. Let me quickly add a star. Add. You could choose the color of this star also. I would choose this star as a green option, I think. Yeah, like that. You can choose a star. I would also add one more star to complete it. Let me add it quickly. Oh shit, no. Let me close that YouTube notification. And now I'm back. Let me add that star. And this is now how you can add your thumbnails also with this TubeBuddy tube. And yeah, let me show you the most important option that everybody uses it for, like this. Let me show you an example of this how to hack shop plus video that I just uploaded. This, there is also a tag translator option, guys. You can choose to translate your tags also. And there is a export comments option also. You can export your comments and make it into a file, so you can, so if you ever lose your account, you won't lose your comments. I don't know if it's of a use, but still it's an option. There's an advanced end option also. You can choose to end some things in your videos in advance, and you can also create an animated GIF with it. I didn't try it, but you can try it too. But now let me show you the most important option that everybody uses it for. Let me quickly show you that. Go in your edit option in any of your videos. And and then there it is, this tag trans, this tag explorer option I like the most. This is the tool, this is one tool that I like the most of this TubeBuddy app. You can click on suggest and it would suggest you some tags that are related to your videos. They are not great sometimes, but they are useful. Like this, they have suggested hack shop clues. You can click on this three dot to see the whole tags. Like this, guys, you can see the whole tags. If you click on this three dot button, this three dot icon, you can see any tag fully expanded up. So yeah, let me close this up. Let me show you how it, there is one more another function of this feature of this TubeBuddy extension. Here, as you can see, with these two tags, it's showing some numbers 14 and 14. So it means that for this tag, my video is ranked on number 14. I'll show you the example. Let me search how to hack shop clues, and it would definitely come on 14 number as shown in this TubeBuddy tool. How to hack shop clues. Let me search that. It's loading. There are 2390 results, and let me go down and see the 14th number result. It should be my video. So yeah, as you can see, this video of mine is ranked on number 14. I would show you to, these are the videos in here, it's ranked on 14. So let me, I won't count it because it will take up my video time. I don't want to make this video long. On 14th rank, my video is here. Now let me show you a very small example. With that, you can completely agree that it does rank your videos with these tags. Let me go into my intro option, this intro of mine. It would show some tags. Let it load. Now it's loading search rankings. Taking some time, man. Very much time. So as you can see, for this tag, my greatest intro and outro, this video is ranked on number 1. So if I search my greatest intro and outro, my video should be coming on number 1. Yeah, as you can see, my video is coming on number 1. If anybody in the world search my greatest intro and outro, my video should come on number 1 like this. Would come on number 1 like this, definitely. So like this, you can use this TubeBuddy tool, guys. Use it as I use it too, and many popular YouTubers use this tool to rank their videos, and some other functions they use of that also, like the thumbnail generator and some other useful options. Like that Channelytics option also. With that, you can see your live counts without going on livecounts.net. So these are the functions of this TubeBuddy, guys. Please like this video, guys, and don't forget to share it in your friends too who have a YouTube channel. If they wanna grow up in the YouTube business, they should have this tool, this TubeBuddy tool. And yeah, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful and techie videos like this. For now, I'm going now, guys. Bye bye for now. Meet you next time at my next video. This is KSTG signing off. Bye bye. Yo guys, I forgot to tell you that there is a
the option that I forgot to tell you, best time to video topic planner. That's the topic, the tag explorer I use the most, but this video topic planner is the second option that I use the most. Let it load. It's loading, guys. It's gonna take some time. I think I would have to cut that part out. I would have to pause that part up. I would have to pause that part out. I think I'm selecting all topics. Still loading. Let me pause that out. So yeah, guys, as you can see, this is the video topic planner. There is the what's trending window. It's showing some topics. Outlast 2, even PewDiePie made a video on this topic. Outlast 2, I think it's a game. He's a gaming channel. PewDiePie, the most popular channel on YouTube. I think he's a gaming channel. That's why he made a video on Obama. There is Alexis Ohanian. My God. There is a trending for topic option. You can search in that comment suggestions option. There it is. It's showing some things. There is this recent related videos option. It will show me some related videos to my recent videos that I just uploaded. Like I uploaded this increase your RAM video, so they have showed this how to increase speed of your Android smartphone. That's related to my RAM video. That's a video related to my increase your RAM video. And there is this shop clues hack, get any product free from shopclues.com video, and this hack shop clues video. These two videos are related to my hack shop clues video, how to hack shop clues. That video is in the I button in the cards. You can click them and you can watch that too. I would put the link of that video in the description also. So yeah, guys, these are some YouTube notification. I have to pause it out, man. I would have to clear them all. Let's pause and I will come back. So guys, I have come back. I have came back. As you can see, this shop clues hack, this is the video related to my video that I made, my similar video, like how to hack shop clues. So it will, this option will show you some recent videos that you uploaded, some related videos related to your recent uploads, similar videos to your recent uploads. It will show you some similar videos to your recent uploads. So let me close it. Now guys, let me click here on this TubeBuddy icon. So guys, the third option that I would use, the most option after Tag Explorer I would use, is this best time to publish option. I use it after that option. As you can see, for my subscribers, it's showing Saturday at 8 p.m. Indian, according to the Indian Standard Time. So if I would upload at this time, my subscribers would mostly watch my video at this time if I upload. And there is this for non-subscriber options. If I make a video targeting my non-subscribers, then I should upload it on Wednesday at around 8 p.m. It is showing that. And if I click on for everyone, it's showing that on Wednesday at around 8 p.m. I can upload a video. That's the best time to publish me, to target everyone, my subscribers and non-subscribers, both. But guys, you can't recalculate best time to publish. You can't recalculate that, because for that you have to upgrade your TubeBuddy license. That's sad, but yeah, it's still giving lots of features for free. If you click on OK, it will take you to a window where you can see some plans, some upgradation plans that are available of this TubeBuddy tool. Let me sign in, man. I think I have got signed out. Let me sign in with Google Plus. I would pause this part out. So guys, as you can see, join thousands of satisfied subscribers. As you can see, they have three plans: Pro, Star and Legend. This Pro plan I think is the most popular, $9 per month. In that you can access most productivity and video optimization tools, as said by their website, TubeBuddy's own website. I think this should be the plan that most YouTubers should take, because it's cheap and it's useful. If you are If you are new to TubeBuddy, then you should only take this plan, Pro plan. It's when you are satisfied with this plan, then you should only think about taking the Star or the Legend option. Star, in this Star plan, they are saying that it's the most popular, but I don't think that it should be the most popular. $19 per month, the ultimate time saving plan. Legend, this Legend plan is the most expensive one, $39 per month. You would get advanced functionality and maximum results. These are these three plans of TubeBuddy, guys. You can choose to take any of them, but I would recommend you to choose this Pro one, that $9 per month one, if you are thinking to buy for the first time. So guys, now let me show you once again that thumbnail option that I didn't show you last time correctly. This is my video tab, video manager tab. It's loading. So I would click on that TubeBuddy icon, and now I would show you this thumbnail generator option. I think this pick a winner option, guys, is for the people who host giveaways or something like that, or contests. If you host any of those, then you should use this function, pick a winner. I would also choose to use this function whenever I would also host a giveaway, but now I am not doing a giveaway, so I am not using it. Let me show you that thumbnail generator option. What type of background would you like to choose for a thumb? You can even choose a still frame from your video, guys, or a solid color. I would choose a solid color. Let me choose a solid color. I would choose the green option, I think, the green one, or the bluish kind of. Again, these notifications are coming of the YouTube of my channel, of those channel that I subscribed, not of the persons that I that subscribed me. This blue background I have chosen. Let me put this window a bit up. Let's click on continue, and now I would add some text. Let me clear that. I would put my new intro like last time, and now I would show you correctly how to do that. I am choosing text type as the permanent mic marker. That text type I like the most, that's why I am choosing that. Let me choose it as a red color. Now I would click on add. Here is this. Let me move it down a bit, and now I would add a shape. I would add again a star. I would choose it in the yellow color. Let me choose. Let me click add again. Yeah, here it is. Let me adjust it. Is there a copy option? I think there should be a copy option for copying this star down there. Okay, let me again add a star. I am going into shapes. Now let me click on star, and then I would again choose the add option. Here it is. Let me adjust it, and this is how you can make your thumbnail, guys. Let me add an image also. This is my logo, my channel's logo of the This Is STG, guys. Let me adjust this logo. Let me stretch it up a bit so it would get visible. I think it's looking horrible, but it's still great. This option of making thumbnails right in this tool, it's very, very useful, guys. You don't need to take any other app. Let me adjust it here or here. I think it's not looking that much good, but this is how it would make you, how you can make a thumbnail with this TubeBuddy tool, with the thumbnail generator option. Here it is. It's showing how would it appear in your videos. So guys, this let me show you some other options also that I didn't show earlier, like this animated GIF generator option. I would show you that. Let me click on that. oh, it's not available in the normal license, it's not available in the free license, you have to upgrade for that, I think. There is the this advanced end option, there is export comments option, I have told about that to you already. This advanced video end option, I don't think it's of any use to me, but it can be of any use to you. So if you are watching it, you can also use this. Let me click on that again. This pick a winner option, I would show you now. Running, let me click on pick a winner. Let's see if it shows a winner from the comment. From my comments, a random winner will be shown. There it is, the catalyst. Oh my god, it's my friend. I have seen him many times, the catalyst. Let me click again on pick any other winner. Pick another winner. It's loading. It has shown again the catalyst as the ultimate winner. Yo man. Yo man, catalyst. The catalyst. If you are seeing it, a big shout out from me to you, man. Hope you are liking that you are getting featured in this video, man. Let me close this up. So guys, I think this is all I have to show you in this video, guys. Please don't forget to like this video and don't forget to share it in your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more techie videos like this. I think this is time for me to sign off. Bye-bye.